Still having a hard time processing that loss. New this morning, the Springfield Firefighters put out an overnight car fire. Springfield Fire Captain Brian Tatro said crews were called to the parking lot of 175 Chestnut Street, where they found a small fire in the trunk of an Audi A4. Captain Tatro said they put out the fire quickly and no one was hurt. The Springfield Arson and Bomb Squad determined the cause of the fire to be accidental.